new tire installed on one end. This is the easy one. You just got to take off those hubcaps or spats or skirts, what do you call them? Regular axle with a pinch bolt, and out it comes. New tire on the back end. It's on the wheel. The wheel is into the drive coupler, but now I've got to replace the brake lights. The pads are getting down to the point where, let me see how much was left on them. Not a whole lot. And may as well replace them now, because it's near as much as pulling the wheel off. Caliper. Brake pad, pin on the back side, another pin, and I got my second hole up. Okay, another pad. Pins home. That pin's home. The pins come through. There. And they're held in place with a little clip. Keyhole clip. And then screw to hold that back in there. Work it up in there. There, I say this is the problem. The wheel is loose because it's only on hanging on one side. The bag is loose but doesn't come right off easily. We got it out of there, now it's to get it in. This is going to be the bear. Okay, one obstacle passed. Caliper's up there, sitting on top of the brake disc. Now I have to get the brake bracket anchor, which is also the shock bolt. I don't know if you can see it up there. There's the shock bolt here, the shock absorber up here, comes down. And this bolt goes through the shock into the brake anchor bracket. So now you've got to put that in. And with the pressure of the swing arm hanging on the shock, it doesn't want to move easily. Okay, I had it in there. And it wouldn't go down. What was happening, the bracket has a slot. I can't point very well with my stubby fingers. Anyway, it was hitting right there. The brake disc was hitting right there, wouldn't allow it to go up into the slot. Because the slide is seized up. Doesn't move. So I gotta get that thing moving. Cleaned up, put back together. It's a floating caliper. It floats back and forth on the disc. Self-centering, equal pressure. And that's why one brake pad had more wear on it than the other one. I don't know if you can see that, but because I certainly can't see the screen. Okay, so I gotta work on this and then all back in. Okay, it's out. Kind of corroded. That's supposed to float in there quite loosely. But anyway. Okay, I gotta clean this up. Okay, see how easy that floats? That's what it's supposed to be. Now I just gotta put the rubber seals back in. Put the thing together. Passed. So when I wipe, put this seal in, it doesn't wipe all the grease off. Okay. Now floats back and forth easy. One bolt. Now, lying on the floor with all my bolts around me, lying on my bolts, oh man, too many tools. Many parts. What did I do with it? Well, there it is, I think. Okay. Another bolt. The whole bracket now floats. Notice those are torqued to the specified torque in the manual. Pads, because they're loose. Oh man, old and blind. There we go. Maybe, maybe not. Oh, there we go. That's what it's supposed to look like sitting all the way down before the brake pedal's depressed. Now I gotta go and hook up the mount there, the bolt. I had it done once, it went not bad. I wonder if I can do it again. It's usually a heck of a job. Okay, now washer, axle, send that puppy home. So I torque it up. Hey, the axle nuts torqued up on the other side. Just gotta torque up the jam nut. Swing the exhaust into place. Okay, now where's my nuts? Here we go. I'll use this one. Now, muffler back. Get ready for the trailer hitch to go on. I'm going to do the same thing on the muffler on the other side. The trailer hitch goes here, hangs down. Oh, you can't see. Oh, to hell with it. I'll bring it back later.
Well, it's getting back together.
lining up all the body panels is hard enough without aftermarket crap, I call it, and having to put it together. And when people wire in lights without a plug so you can't take it apart, they hardwire in wires. So the only way to take it off completely is side cutters, and then have to re-affix everything. I don't like that. I'm not a fan of this shopping cart stuck on stuff here. It's harder to get in clean, and it just takes that much longer when you have to take it off to service it. But so many people are just chrome crazy. Oh well, later.